At home, I think we need to get these 3 points. The players know very well, the coaches, and we are prepared for the game. I know the game won't be easy, but I'm sure we shall get the points. Though we missed so many chances last time, I think now this time around we shall see. We shall try to place the chances very well. We have no injuries. The team have only Semuju, who is sick, suffering from malaria, but I think by next week it will be.
Thank you so much. I would like to thank Omid Kud for the youth life, but you know, that's travel all life from Junior, Abdi Zobaluma. To be honest, we safely, we didn't get any problem in our way. So today, we could not go with last training successfully. The coaches have done a lot to rectify the mistakes we had tomorrow's games we made. And what I would like to promise our fans, as people are aware of it, let them come support us with one heart. We are going to provide the best, we are going to do what we can. So make sure we get enough maximum points.